Well, haven't we gotten far for a pair of fuzzy marsupials? I am Dr. Nefarious Tropy, master of time and the creator of the very time twister machine you see before you. Uka Uka and Dr. Cortex have sent me to end this little charade, so you won't be leaving my area with the crystals. I swear it! You pesky little rats aren't going to back off, eh? Just you continue to gather crystals and see what I do. crashed a few parties before, but I never expected you to make it this far. If you don't turn back...
I will put the 1,000 years of suffering on you and the entire universe!
Thank you. You little vermin are way too stupid to understand what you're getting yourselves into. This time, you've done it!
Now you're on my time, you little skunk! Give me the crystal!
This time twister machine is very delicate. Without Dr. Entropy's constant care and control, who knows what it will do?
Yeah! So, Crash Bandicoot, we meet again. Uka Uka and Dr. Cortex want me to teach you a lesson. Well, I made a few modifications to my mechanics since our last encounter. So back off, or be deleted!
We'll be right back. Thank you.
You want to go a few rounds? When this is over, we'll see who is obsolete.
It's funny how history repeats itself. Yet again, Engine has failed to defeat you.
What? For this we must destroy you!
Oh, my aching head. I'm not feeling myself these days. So the end is in sight. Gather another 5 crystals, and again you will have foiled my plan. Or will you?
Crash, Coco, remember, it is not only Dr. Cortex that we battle. Beware of Uka Uka, my children. He is a far more dangerous enemy than anyone can imagine.
I'm sorry. This is the part where I'm supposed to be angry, full of rage, incensed beyond belief. Once again, you have outsmarted and outspun my best henchmen. I should be rather upset, shouldn't I?
And in fact, we're furious! But it seems you have overlooked one small detail, you little orange delivery boy. Now that you have gathered all the crystals, all we have to do is take them from you! Crash Bandicoot, for the last time, give the crystals to me!
It again. This is not fair. Maybe I should retire to a nice big beach with a nice big drink and a woman with nice big bags of ice for my head.
It's not over, Bandicoot. There are still the gems. We still have a chance to triumph.